you don't know what your day will hold. And that challenge makes it's exciting, you know, every day is how to pivot, how to make things better, how are you going to win?
Hi, my name is Yousuf S. I'm the branch owner of Groves Capital. Prior to the mortgage industry, I was a linguist with the military. I served with 10th Group Special Operations. And I was in Afghanistan from 2010 to 14 as a battlefield linguist. You know, I came back in 2014. At that point in time, I was in a limbo of should I go into real estate and open up a restaurant. You know, I was given the idea to my now brother-in-law, and he got me into it because I was opening up a restaurant / hookah lounge at the time. And my plan was to work, you know, at night and then sleep in the back, sell real estate during the day. And when he heard that, he said, hey, you know, you could do really well at this direct lending company that was booming at the time. The floor was open, sales, you know, and I fell in love. That second, I said, I want to be a top producer here. So on the retail side of things, it's a lot of things are out of your control, which I don't like. As you can't really have much say in things majority of the time on the retail side, and pricing is outrageously higher. As a broker, flexibility, I'm able to delegate a lot more. I'm able to set systems and operations and truly, you know, run a business. You have the freedom and independence to be your own broker, your own person, you know, brand it the way that you want to brand, you know, and build your business the way that you want to, you know, build it. The support is unbelievable. One thing, there's no email that has been missed since I've started. Not one email has been missed, not one phone call has been missed. So that shows a lot, and even on weekends, we get support, we get things done. So that, to me, it's taken a lot of burden off of my entire team, myself, everyone. And making the jump rather sooner than later, especially with rates going up, you can serve the client better, get the loans done faster, will ultimately result in better business for yourself and clients. So I think that the advice that I give is don't make the mistake that I made of waiting. You know, make it faster and you'll see much more success, 10x.